So, you're hearing a lot about the up or out policy at top management consultancies like McKinsey, BCG or Bain. So let me give you a little bit of intel here, because in my 8 years at McKinsey, the so-called up or out policy has not played a role at all. Not for me and not for a single one of my peers. So I only have very rarely heard of a case where there was actually a decision that someone was counseled to leave. And the reason for this is simple. The consultants working at McKinsey, BCG or Bain have usually a lot of options to find other jobs. And that means if they feel that the work as a top management consultant is something that they cannot cope with, they most likely will eventually quit by themselves. Because it is just not fun to receive negative feedback over and over again. And the way more likely reason why consultants transition out of McKinsey, BCG and Bain are either if they get offered a super interesting job in industry, most often from a client that they previously served, or if they decide to start their own startup with a topic they are fascinated by, or if their personal situation has changed. So for example, if they want to spend more time at home as they have started the family. So these are the way more likely reasons that a consultant is leaving. And he or she deliberately decides to leave and is not asked to do so. So think about this.